Hello dear children, this video is on the poem Crying, composed by Galway Kinnell, Unit 4, Marigold, a textbook of English of class 5. Every human being experiences different emotions. The emotions might be feeling sad or happy, angry, surprised or frustrated. As kids, you also might be coping up and having different emotions. Think of times when you might have felt happy or sad or pleased or maybe afraid, angry, frustrated, surprised and jealous. Here in this poem, we will see a child who is crying till his pillow gets wet. Let us read the poem and find out what he does after that. Poem Crying, composed by Galway Kinnell. Crying only a little bit is no use. You must cry until your pillow is soaked. The poet says, when you feel sad and you feel like crying, cry your heart out. Cry till your pillow gets wet. Then what can we do? Then you can jump in the shower and splash, splash, splash. Then you can throw open your window and ha 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 ha, laugh out loudly. And if people say, hey, what's going on up there? Ha ha, send back. Happiness was hiding in the last tear. I wept it, ha ha. Here the poet tells us that crying has got its own healing effect. When we feel like sad or depressed and feel like crying, we should cry it out completely so that we can leave the sadness and move on with our life and be happy. A lovely poem by Galway Kinnell. Thank you.